horse. Episode 8, The Last Jedi. The First Order reigns, having decimated the peaceful Republic. Supreme Leader Snoke now deploys the merciless legions to seize military control of the galaxy. Only General Leia Organa's band of resistance fighters stand against the rising tyranny, certain that Jedi Master Luke Skywalker will return and restore a spark of hope to the fight. But the resistance has been exposed as the First Order speeds towards the rebel base. The brave heroes mount a desperate escape. Oof. Whew, finally got there. Jeez, didn't think I'd make that. It's a trap!
Happy Beeps here, buddy. Come on. We pulled crazier stunts than this.
Feel like that wasn't meant to happen.
Happy Beeps. Here goes nothing.
Urgent communique, sir, from Poe Dameron of the Republic Fleet. It's a very good likeness. How is your mother, sir?
Obliterate them!
Oh, he talks shit about his mom.
He's going for the dreadnought.
All right, take it up, cannons now. Tally, start your approach.
Copy that.
Hell yeah!
Wild with the cannons on this thing, huh?
Let's do this. Yeah, oh, this is amazing. What a run.
I'll have you know that my mother looks nothing like that infantile picture you drew. Here comes the parade.
Nice. Who's this? Oh, this is us. Oh, that looks sick. Okay, that was cool. That was cool. I'm gonna be honest with that.
Keep
that was very cool.
We're still evacuating the base.
Still? Jeez, what's taking so long? So lazy. Jeez. Tell me about God. Oh, we're beasting and feasting here. Let me just take down some of these as well. Oh, don't run into that anyway, jeez. Oh my God.
We're just waiting on the last few ships. Keep going, Poe.
Yes, sir. I mean, ma'am. I mean, miss. Miss? Mistress? General? General. General sounds the best thing to say there. Come on, guys. There's no point in trying to fight me. It ain't gonna happen, bro. It just ain't gonna happen.
Evacuation almost complete. Just a little while longer.
Okay, don't worry. We've nearly got the dreadnought blown up. So you're okay in that regard. Hey, yo, I'm spawn trapping them!
The evacuation is complete. You did it, Poe. Now get your squad back here so we can get out of this place.
No, General! We can do this! We have the chance to take out a dreadnought!
Disengage now. That's an order.
Bad connection. Gotta go.
Uh-oh.
Squadron, bring the bombs!
Bombers, keep that tight formation. Fighters, protect the bombers. It's not every day we get a shot at a dreadnought, so let's make this count.
Yeah, she's not wrong. It's not every day we get to do this. Hey, yo, can we move? Or is this just the way... Oh my God, this is just the way it's going to be. Like this. Okay, I mean, not too bad, I guess. That's kind of cool, I guess. We're just dominating them. Oh my God, we're killing them. Jeez. Look at this, I'm just spraying. Oh no, oh no. Come on. The lone resistance one that can do it. You're goddamn right it is. We're gonna protect it with our lives. Let me speed up and go Never mind.
They're targeting the fleet. We need to protect that last bomber. It's our only chance to bring down that dreadnought.
I know that. Like, give me a minute. Jeez.
They just won't stop.
Right, that's gonna lock that up.
Why are your bay doors open?
Because they won't open, bruh. Come on. Come on. Oof. Imagine that happening. God damn. Bye, have a great time. And a piano. Let's go. Now we go.
String. The mighty Kylo Ren, take that ridiculous thing off. You're just a child in a mask.
Prepare my ship.
Oof. Damn.
Well done, pal. Finn naked leaking bag? What?
Oh! What the hell?
Finn, buddy! It's so good to see you! We need to get you dressed. Come on.
What the hell?
Well, I'm dressed. So where now?
All right. We've got to go back to the bridge for a debriefing. We'll get you all caught up while we're there.
Whoo!
Huh?
That Snoke ship.
They've tracked us through light speed.
That's impossible.
Follow my lead.
Oh.
It's a
trap. That would have made so much more sense than how she actually got in.
Next in command is Vice Admiral Holder.
Thank you, Commander.
What's our plan?
Stick to your post and follow my orders.
Yikes.
What are you doing here?
Just, doing some checks.
Checking the escape pods.
No! This fleet is doomed. I need to warn my friend Rey. If she comes back to it, she's doomed too.
I'm turning you in for desertion.
I wasn't running away. I need to get to my friend and warn her that this ship is doomed.
We can jump to light speed.
They can track us through light speed.
They can track us through light speed?
Yeah. And we're dangerously low on fuel.
Active tracking. Hyperspace tracking is new tech, but the principle must be the same. They're only tracking us from the lead ship.
We gotta speak to Poe.
Can we change? Oh, wow, we can change.
To switch it off. Who knows where the breaker room even is?
The guy who used to mop it. If I can get us there,
I can shut their tracker down.
Okay.
Why would a door be locked behind some target practice?
It's the only way to ensure everyone is training with their blaster.
You got that look on your face. Tell me, what's going on?
Right, let's do it.
The First Order's only tracking us from one destroyer. The lead one.
So we blow that one up.
I like where your head's at, but no. Sneak on board. Disable the tracker. Our fleet escapes before they realize.
How do we sneak the two of you onto Snoke's destroyer?
Good question.
Find the master code breaker.
You will find him with a red plum bloom on his lapel in the casino on Santo Bite.
The fleet's only got 18 hours of fuel left. We gotta hurry.
I'll be here to jump us to light speed.
Canto Bite. On Cantonica.
Great! You know where that is?
Yeah. Let's grab a pod from the hangar.
Oh, look, it's
you're not
gonna
chat me this time, right?
I'm not ready to joke about that yet.
Well, I am. How about that? Does it have to be this one, or can I pick another one? Oh, can I just go from it? Oh my god, I can go from here! Look at me being all smart. Yay, it's this place. Where the politics all came in. Speak to him. Hey, yo!
Looks like he's not gonna let us through.
Then we'll have to find another way in.
I just bet the shit out of him now I'm going in. Master code breakout. Let's go. I don't like how they've changed the Millennium Falcon.
A red plum bloom.
The master code breaker.
Why does it look like Tony Stark?
Yep, those are the shuttle parkers.
All right, you two are under arrest for parking violation 2017.
Without a codebreaker to sneak into Snoke's Star Destroyer, what do we do?
I don't know. Unless you got a thief in your pocket.
I can do it.
What?
Me and the First Order codage. Go way back.
Did he just...
What?
Attention. Those prisoners who are asking what time checkout is, we would like to remind you that this is a jail, not a hotel. Thank you.
There. If we can get that cover up, we can escape through the sewer.
But we don't have our grapples.
We're gonna have to get them back from the guard room.
Hey!
Yeah, let me just build this. Are you serious? I didn't even need the alarm.
This isn't gonna work with just us two. Someone or something needs to sit on this switch. Finn, we should set up that alarm soon if we're gonna lure those guards out.
Go now, they won't come out. I just fell through there.
Those cops will be here any minute. What now?
We're with the resistance.
Mm-hmm. They must have come through here.
Oh, god damn. Hey guys.
No, need a lift?
Yeah.
Master Skywalker?
Oh. Jesus. Could have killed somebody. God damn. Convincing Luke, okay. That's how he gets his blue milk. That's good food. Oh.
I know this place.
The original Jedi texts. Why are you here?
Something inside me has always been there. I need someone to show me my place in all this.
No. Three lessons. I will teach you the ways of the Jedi and why they need to end.
Convincing Luke again.
Sit down. Reach out. Breathe. What do you see?
The island. There's something else beneath the island. A dark place. It's calling me.
Resist it. You went straight to the dark.
That cave. I need to see what's inside.
Uh-oh. That ain't good. Wait! Master Luke! Well, where are we even going? Explore the mysterious cave. Ah, okay. But where is this mysterious cave? Because it is a long ways away. Whee. I wonder if it's faster to jump. Oh! Okay, I don't know why that thing told me to go that way, but then it didn't. Made no sense. Right, let's resist this bad boy if we can. Have I gone past it? No. Okay, that's good. I went past it there. Yeet myself into it. Oh, this is the mirror one. Oh, this is class. Whee. Oh, we have to... Oh, I get what's happening here. Okay, I get it. Okay, she's under. Oh, that's only half of it done, yeah. So where did this person go? Jump up. Go around. There we go. Jump up again. And get in. There we go. Now we go through. Oh, these are like puzzles. This is class. Okay, let's focus with one first. So let's do her first. Okay. She can grapple that. But I want to help this one up as well. There we go. Okay, that one's going to be gone over. Get up. There we go. And then move over. Yeah, there we go. But I still want to get these ones. Can I? There we go. And then jump through. That was it. That was easy. Jedi training.
You'll bring Luke Skywalker to me. Can you see my surroundings?
You're gonna pay for what you did.
I can't see yours.
You're too late. You lost. I found Skywalker.
Did he tell you what happened? The night I destroyed his temple, he had sensed my power. As he senses yours. And he feared him. You're not alone.
Neither are you.
Uh-oh.
Stop!
Oh, poor Chewie.
Is it true? Did you create Kylo Ren?
Leave this island now!
We're fighting him? Hey, yo, I'm just flinging stuff at him and breaking his ass up. Hey, yo, you want some fish? Yo, this guy is powerful. Grab that. Hit him with it. Grab the other one. Hit him with it. Is he going to pull us in? No, he's not. He's going to try and hit us all. Whee. Yeah. Give me that. Oh my god, yo. Okay, Luke, you need to calm down. You're really over exaggerating right now.
Stop this.
No, I won't stop this. This is your fault. You wanted this, you're getting it. God damn. Can I not actually hit him up in combat? Okay, there we go.
Luke,
what are you gonna block now?
And he turned on me.
If I go to him, Ben Solo will turn.
Ray, don't do this.
Then he is our last hope.
I'm ending all of this.
Nice. I like how Yoda
lost Ben Solo, beauty. Lose Rey? We must not.
We'll be able to finish this now tonight, you know, I think we will. And then we can do some side quests. So this game and Dying Light are the ones that I want to finish. Like more or less 100%. Hi.
You don't have to do this.
Kind of do though. Oh my god, am I him?
It's tearing you apart.
My conscience is clear.
No, you still hurt. I feel it.
You still hurt.
My lord. Let me get that for you, Mr. Kylo.
Here we go. This is it, this is it, this is it. Nice. Now this is gonna be class. Okay, that looks sick. Alright, let's deal with these guards, so. Hey yo. Hey, I have to fight this one guard first, do I? Is that what's happening here? Get out of that. Hit him. Can I not put him up in the air? No? Really? Okay, he's just gonna demolish me. God damn. Alright, let me just get all my coins back for a minute. Oh! Haha! What's coming your way? I don't have any force. Yo, I'm trying to block here, but it's not letting me block. Okay, look, block. Okay, I blocked it there. Block. Hit. Block. Hit. Oh, crit hits. God damn. Come on, then. Oh, yo, I did damage to him there. Hey, yo, I'm just throwing him away. Throwing him to the side like he's not. Come on, then. That's what I thought. Oh, you blocked that? You're blocking these? No, you're not blocking this. Block these nuts. Okay, so that's two of them done. Two of these guards down. Oh, square, come on. Oh, get out. Didn't get out in time. That's fine. Now we fight. Ooh. Bye, have a great time.
There's still time to save the fleet.
No, there isn't.
Ray. I want you to join me. We can rule together and bring a new order to the galaxy.
Don't do this, Ben.
Join me.
Uh-oh. Uh-oh.
Holder's loading the crew into shuttles. She's going to abandon ship. Did you find the master code breaker?
Well, we found a code breaker.
You can actually do this, right?
No. Nice.
Cloaking our approach, we should be off their scopes.
Enemy territory. Let's do this. Nice.
So now we look the part. Where are we going?
This way.
They're pink. Nice. Nice.
Sure these disguises will work?
Yeah, it's fine. What's it called? Chrome dome down. What? Like, most of these have made sense, but that one has not made sense to me. I don't understand the meaning behind it. Chrome dome.
Drop your weapons now.
I got a deal.
Resistance transports have just launched from the cruiser. Fire at will.
Oh no.
Those transport ships are unarmed, unshielded. We don't stand a chance.
Ho. Ooh. Time to board your transport.
Someone needs to stay behind and pilot the cruiser. May the force be with you. Always.
Mm-hmm. Why is there three of them? This is all happening at the same time. Oh my god. Cool. Let's get out of here. 2187.
So good to have you back.
Oh hell no. Yes, let's do that together.
We can't reach her up there.
We may not have to. This place looks dangerous enough. Let's use it to our advantage.
Come on, shoot it. What the hell?
You know this ship is actually going down.
Silence. Yo, can he please stop? Please. Where's this guy gone?
Her helmet may be tough, but it ain't tough enough to withstand.
Why are you shooting at her? That's what I've been saying. Why aren't we shooting them? now we can shoot them? Okay. There we go. Boom. And now she's gonna come down and fight us? No. Oh, she's gonna go to another section, tower. There's not too many of them. Look, see, we're fine. See?
Stop that, Walker. Now!
Oh!
Your insurrection ends here.
Ah, Chrome Dome is her. Oh, oh, oh! Okay, I get it.
You always were scum.
Rebel scum.
Nice. Bye, have a great time! Take it, go. Am I gonna be the one running to it? Oh, hell yeah. Oh, yeah, brother. Yeah, oh my god, this is amazing. Don't shoot me, shoot them. Guys, come on, seriously, you shouldn't be shooting me. You should be trying to get out as well. No, guys, oh my god, I'm... there's just something about it I love. Oh my god.
What happened? The girl. She took Snoke's escape craft.
Let's finish this.
Oh.
Long live the Supreme Leader.
Jeez, there was no need for that.
The mineral planet crate.
That's a rebel base?
Abandoned, but heavily armed.
They're coming. Shut the door.
Nice.
Is this all that's left?
Buddy! Oh, I'm so glad to see you!
Use whatever power we've got left to broadcast a distress signal to the Outer Rim.
Oh, man. That's it. Alright, create a danger. Let's do this. Didn't have to hit me with a dog.
We
jeez.
Gotta take out that cannon.
Oh! This looks cool.
All right, ground forces, lay down some fire.
Oh! Oh, that's mad. Yeah, you do. Now, which one are we? Uh-oh. She did his hair.
She's hurt pretty bad.
Luke.
I'm sorry.
I know. I'm just glad you're here.
Not going to be the end. Are they the dice? I'm so lost.
Walker's doing this so we can survive. Follow me.
Oh, that looks sick.
Say you forgive me to save my soul.
Not today. Oh yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Woo! Miss me. Miss me.
Your resilience is almost
miss me.
Admirable and incredibly miss frustrating. Me. Fire everything we have.
Understood. Fire!
That's sick.
I failed you, Ben. I'm sorry.
I'm sure you are.
Square. Square. I pressed circle by mistake. Square. Square.
On.
Square. Square. Circle. Oh my god, I missed. Okay. Square. Square. Okay, never mind. Yo, that's so disrespectful. Oh my god. That's fucked.
The resistance is dead. The war is over. And when I end you, I will have defeated the last Jedi.
Amazing. Every word of what you just said was wrong.
I knew he was going to throw in something there that I wasn't going to expect. X. It's going to throw in a triangle somewhere. Watch. I guarantee it. Pew, 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 pew. What's he doing now? Sleeping? Oh my god, he built that. Oh, that's amazing.
Going into hiding didn't slow you down.
No, it made me stronger. Bro. No, you won't. Oh, bro.
I hit you.
It's called lag, bro. Obviously you don't play COD enough to understand. Woo! Woo!
How? What's going on?
The rebellion is reborn today. The war is just beginning. And I will not be the last Jedi.
Just rat. Alright, let's do this.
There has to be a natural opening. It's not on any of the maps.
Go, doggy, go. Yes, the dogs will show us the way.
No, it's gone. If you find another way around, you know which direction it's heading. Not in the bit. What? Build a new drill.
Hello?
Hi.
No, no. We're so close.
Inspect and lift. I don't want... lift. Whoa. Are you a Jedi? Are you a Jedi? Or a Jedi? Ow. Fair enough.
Strike me down in anger and I'll always be with you. Just like your father.
Damn.
Not now. Go away.
Just come back later. Thank you.
Oh. See you around, kid.
So it used up so much of his force energy, he just like disappeared. That's mad.
Luke is gone. I felt it.
Ow. I felt it too.
How do we build a rebellion from this?
We have everything we need. Right here.
She's building an X-wing inside. Oof. Right in the face.
Oh, not you got you.
Yeah, we don't even know what happens to him. Like, what happens to that kid? Does he just stay being him? Or what happens? There's so many open-ended stuff that happens in The Last Jedi. It's annoying as hell.